Hey, casting fans, MLF Pro Brent Chapman here, and here's another rod in our series of technique specific rods. This one is one of my favorites. This is the Speed Demon Pro 6'10" jerkbait rod, and I absolutely love to fish a jerkbait. It's one of the techniques that I've grown up fishing, and I fish it all around the country. And if you're not a jerkbait fisherman, you need to become one. Got the nice little bait keeper here for your hooks. But you know, when it comes to jerkbait fishing, the rod selection is really, really important. And I think one of the biggest keys there is the length of the rod, because when you're working a jerkbait, the biggest key is getting the action of that jerkbait. When you're snapping that rod, you need that bait to get that erratic action to it. And if your rod's too long, you can't get the right action. If it's too short, you can't get the distance when casting. So the 6'10", we found that to be a really good length. The specs on this one, it's a fast action rod. Means it's a pretty stiff rod, medium power, line weights, 10 to 20 pound line, quarter to three quarter ounce bait. So a very versatile rod at that. On the jerkbait rod, obviously the wind grips. Now this handle is a little bit shorter than some of the other handles, which allows you to snap that, get that good snapping action, where if you have a longer handle, it's harder to get that right snapping action out of the bait itself. But I mean, when it comes to jerkbait fishing, I mean, I'm fishing jerkbaits from winter all the way to fall. I mean, probably if there's a slow time, it might be a little bit in the summer, but very, very versatile, great for largemouth, smallmouth, spotted bass as well. Reel wise, always use a high speed reel on a jerkbait because it's a fast way of fishing. This is the Bassinator Elite 8:1:1 gear ratio reel. High speed reel, something I can move those baits fast with. Line wise, usually 10 pound to 15 or 16 on the high side. Obviously the lighter the line you use, the deeper that jerkbait will go. But you know, a big key on the jerkbaits is it's all about that snapping action. So you're working that bait down, and it's all about snapping that bait. So see, if your handle's too long, it's hitting you in the arm. But it's like a twitch, twitch, pause, twitch, twitch, pause. Sometimes you pause it for a long time. But the big key on a jerkbait is just figuring out that right cadence. So when you're out there on the water, experiment with the cadence. When you get it figured out, then you're dialed in. But the 6'10" jerkbait rod, like I said, is one of my favorites. Hey, Cast King fans, let's go fishing.